Hello.
Welcome
hey.
To another episode of Three Nerds Dang. Watch Equines.
Multicolored Equines. Technicolor.
Yeah. Something Technicolor. Like that.
Something like that. Anyway,
we are going on to, what is it called? This something about apples.
Yeah, I keep...
Where the apple lies, I think.
Where the apple lies.
Ooh, where goody. The apple lies.
The lies?
Wait,
the
what?
Lying?
What?
You, Applejack. What did we learn about lying last time? Granny Smith almost died that day. Like...
What?
Oh. You remember what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you're talking about, Leap of Faith.
Fun Bam's Miracle Tonic!
Okay, then.
So, yeah, let's is Applejack going to be lying in this episode?
Probably.
Hopefully I don't know. Not. We'll
in see. Any case, just we like, will find out.
Maybe it's not that form of lies. Maybe
yeah.
It's like
I knew it was like lies, was but original. I didn't really realize that's what the title implied until I just Why? Now
yeah.
saw it.
Same. Same.
Anyway. Okay. Are you still...
Just
is
it
opening?
Let's
do
go.
It.
No, I'm waiting, I'm waiting for you guys
I was
to
gonna
to
say, wow,
talking.
That's laggy. Here we go. Fill the rich!
Alright. It's on.
Yes.
He was a villain in the last... Well, not last episode. The movie.
Is he growing... Wait. Tired? Delicious.
Oh, yeah. All the zap apples.
Oh, yeah. So we've surpassed that. Oh, yeah.
That's okay. That's not hard to figure out.
Nope.
No, unless you lie about it, then it's not great.
You might want to check Apple Bloom.
Can you go chase down
It's not
the
like it's that hard
there.
To check.
Zap apple jam. We didn't make any extra. Good job.
Okay, so it's going to be apple bloom lying. Okay.
That makes more sense.
Yeah, that would make more sense.
But this is a very classic trope. Come on. I mean...
Maybe it'll...
We've dealt with lying many times before.
What trope?
Well, I mean...
Not trope.
I mean, it's over with. I mean, unless there's something else going on with this.
Exactly. There has to be something more.
Well, there will be something more. Otherwise, there wouldn't be an episode.
That is true.
You mean a classic moral, assuming
it's
the
very
moral is what you think it is.
It probably
well,
isn't.
It probably isn't, yeah.
As of late,
well,
they've had a lot of...
Oh, he's freaked out.
I want to bet that Granny like flipped out last time he did something like that.
Yep.
that
is so
the
Apple.
Plot of so many episodes.
That, yep.
That is so Apple Bloom.
That's actually not true.
Oh, they're going to tell
Even
stories.
Even Granny.
They're going to tell stories about Applejack the entire episode. That would just be hilarious.
What? Well, we got to hear this story.
Yep, here it is.
And everybody else. Are we getting a flashback?
Yep. Oh,
flashback episode with like horrible.
Oh,
his hair though.
Also, she's got.
Oh my gosh,
she used to talk
all the time.
You change when you get older. Wait, she's still super old.
Of course.
I mean, I suppose they're not.
She looks a little old. Younger.
Also, then again, her hair was probably always white. It was. Because we've seen it flashbacks.
This is just hilarious.
filthy rich. Wow. No, don't do it.
Then we wouldn't have.
Wait, was her name Spoiled
Brat?
Milk? Wait, you're right. Did she just say Spoiled Rich?
No, I don't think.
Did she? Yeah, okay, I don't.
I think he said Spoiled Milk or something.
She sounds like Diamond Tiara.
Thank goodness.
Spoiled Milk.
Yeah, yeah, you're right. Okay.
Huh, that's good to know that that's actually how it works.
No.
No.
Oh, is this why?
This is explaining.
Oh my goodness. He talks so much.
He's like a big mouth. Oh my gosh.
I like this Big Mac. Mm-hmm. Don't.
So...
Hey, you can't just do that, AJ. Come on.
Yeah.
Hey.
You're not running the farm yet.
You're being quiet. Which is actually probably going to end up happening.
Well, that basically did.
No, she won't. I think it's... filled with them.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh.
I knew it.
Well, too late. That's
Applejack's, or Big Mac's all smug.
Yeah.
Grandpappy.
Oh, okay. Sound reasoning.
Makes sense.
Why do they still have a barrel full of bad apples if...
I guess... Are they gonna use it for pigs, or...
I guess... That would be logical.
Probably sold. Oh, there's Shirley.
Oh, wait, she had her...
She had her hair.
The 80s or whatever, yeah. 90s.
That means... Oh my gosh, you're so talkative. Not anymore.
Oh no.
That sucks, doesn't it?
Boy. Yeah, you are.
Well,
Wow, that's extreme.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Also, he doesn't run their business either. His dad does.
Big Mac was about to solve everything right there.
Oh my goodness. This is so bad.
See, Filthy Rich is being the good guy here. That's good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I know, but seriously, if you notice, neither of them run the businesses that they're like. I mean, maybe Filthy Rich does, but his dad is the one that really runs business.
Tell him the truth! Keep talking.
I love this Big Mac. This is awesome. Granny, stay in the back. Stay in the back. Don't come up here.
I love the way he said that.
You've ruined the salad. How could you?
This is just...
Oh my goodness.
What? What? That's another mystery that will never be solved. Yeah.
They're like teasing you with
all this information
backstory.
Oh man!
Oh my goodness!
Applejack.
Yeah, her legs are, like, really, really long.
Mm-hmm. Well, they're mostly just skinny.
Yeah.
I mean, her legs are skinny, too. Yeah.
I see. Or are we gonna have flashback?
I know, I'm like, yeah, I see what you're doing there. What?
Gosh dang it!
I know. Did Granny say before that that somebody ended up in the hospital because of this?
Their whole family ended up in the hospital, so we know this is the ending to our story. But how they get there...
I'm still completely...
She gonna bring Granny Smith to the hospital just to make it convincing? Yep, the whole family's gonna end up in the hospital. Just not in the way you would expect.
This is just hilarious. Well.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, Applejack.
AJ, I'm glad you stopped lying.
I'm surprised she was such a good liar, though, before. Like,
she's not good?
Wow, she's moving a million miles
an hour. She's enough to everyone else around her. So, like, they were convinced.
But you're right. This is pretty good for... This is actually really good for compared to how most ponies in this show are. Mm-hmm. So yeah, you're right.
Oh gosh.
Is that Shoeshine or is that Screw Loose over there with a broken leg?
Oh my god.
The face.
Hi.
The like elaborate this plan just keeps getting more and more elaborate.
This was out of control hours ago.
Well, I mean, that's kind of your fault in the first place.
It's he's just like, yeah, it's true.
Saw that coming. There it is. Oh, no. Shoves her in a broom closet. Wait. Why is that rolling out?
What was that?
Credit. Yep, she's getting a little bit suspicious of her.
This is, oh my gosh. This is slightly
Oh, it's the guy from,
Is that Derpy?
Yes, that's Derpy.
Wait, I didn't see that.
She had, like, a whole thing over her. Oh, that was over her eyes.
Wait, is this a, like, surgery?
Oh, no. What is going on?
This doesn't have anything to do with his voice.
What are we talking about?
What?
I will tap.
gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my god. Oh man. Is this the story of how Big Mac stopped talking?
I don't know. Could be.
So, yes, they ended up in the hospital.
Yep, like I said, took the whole family.
I know, but when you say it...
Yeah.
Talk less. Smile more. Don't let them know what you're against and what you're for. Yep. Nobody. Oh, no. Never mind. And they've wasted the whole day anyway. But it's good. Granny, duh,
of course.
Obviously.
Doesn't that expire, like, really quickly?
I guess.
But this raises a question for me.
That's also proof, another proof that the cider in the show is not alcoholic.
That's true, but this raises a question for me.
Because otherwise you'd want it to age.
This raises a question for me. So... at this point, it's clear that their parents are no longer with them.
Yeah.
Where's Apple Bloom?
That's a good question, because this is obviously after Applejack got her cutie mark.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So.
And Apple Bloom wasn't there.
Wait, was Apple Bloom born then?
No.
Where did Apple Bloom come from?
Did they?
She's like came from a stork or something.
I don't remember. Did they say that Apple Bloom was born or like right after?
No.
Applejack is too old for. Because if Applejack was the age she is now, then Apple Bloom would probably be the age that Applejack was.
But
and Applejack was older and taller.
But that doesn't explain the flashback. If they were sending, Applejack was leaving
away, the point is, if their parents are gone, Applebloom had to have been born. Otherwise, she couldn't have been born.
But they don't mention it in either the flashback or right now.
They never said that
the parents
are dead, though, did they?
They implied it, and they confirmed, the creators confirmed it as well.
Well, you mean, were they dead in this flashback?
No, something in one previous episode was a nod to her parents' death.
Yes, they've...
Yeah, I mean, they nodded to
We know they have died.
Yeah, it is confirmed they're dead.
Pretty much, yeah.
And it is confirmed...
99% sure.
It's also confirmed that they had to have been dead before the first flashback with how Applejack got her cutie mark, because if they were alive, then why wouldn't they be there, number one?
Yeah, but if they were dead at that point, then
Applebloom
definitely wouldn't have been alive.
But unless she got... So, one of two things is missing here. Either Applejack's parents are missing in this flashback, or Applebloom is missing. One thing's for sure. Or both.
I have no... Where did Applebloom come from?
What happened? Is she an adopted sister?
I don't know.
That would...
Secretly
you're
adopted?
Applebloom, you're adopted.
The other... The rest of
can
the
we get? Can we please get a background on Applebloom?
We just
kind of...
Well, okay,
I know we've got some background... But that raises
that was confusing as heck, yeah. But...
Okay, then. Well, that's something
Applebloom
interesting. Also, I feel like the real lesson we learned here was how Big Mac got really quiet all the time, and the reason he does it.
I guess.
That's why he's so stinking wise.
It still seems really hard to, like, change your personality like that, just kind of because you want to.
I guess.
I mean, you can if you put your mind
to it.
I don't know. I would expect it to be, like, something more dramatic, though.
Nah, I mean, what else could cause something like that?
Trauma. I mean, I was going to say it was their parents.
He's like scarred for life and stop talking.
Yeah, I mean,
he
that's
could,
exactly
but
what.
Well, dark for a kids show.
That would wait.
MLP the movie. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be.
They can open. Yeah. They can open the movie with Applejack's parents dying.
Yeah, I don't.
And then raise it to a PG movie.
I don't think so.
No.
It sounds
that would not
no.
happen.
No.
Ever.
Okay.
Anyway,
so that's
a mystery.
Yeah,
inside a riddle, inside enigma.
Yeah, it was so weird seeing it. Like, their personalities were both well. I don't think Applejack's personality
Applejack
was too different.
Different. It's just she lied a bunch.
Yeah,
which is different.
And if you think about it, she's actually still pretty good at it,
at lying.
Like.
Wait.
She doesn't straight out lie anymore, but she's really good at misleading people. Like,
yeah.
She is.
Or coming up with excuses on the fly.
Well, one thing to mention is that connected with the elements of harmony, like, she was connected at that point. She had to be. So.
Because she got her cue.
That proves the fact that, like, maybe they all learned these lessons about different things, like loyalty or, like, kindness and stuff. Like, they learned these things.
Just like Twilight. Just like Twilight
learned. Yeah, like Twilight learned magic.
Well,
so it's not, like, something that was, like, built into them from the beginning. Like, they didn't... Like, Applejack obviously wasn't originally super honest all the time, but it's still her element, and it was always her element.
Mm-hmm.
So that's something interesting to note.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway, give us your thoughts on our little comments here, because this is confusing.
Yeah.
Do you have any theories about
yeah.
the Applebloom incident?
Yep.
And you want to call it?
Yep. We got 3 more episodes left.
Boy.
This is
very
close.
The finale is too.
Here it comes.
And they're
I heard
all,
it's
they're,
really good. I yeah. heard the finales.
And they're all out now, too. So
we can watch them whenever we want.
Eventually.
Assuming I can find them because...
UK.
Yeah, I can probably find them. But they're not in the usual spot because these were released early. But
anyway.
Alrighty.
Thanks for showing up. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Yep, bye.